Always excited to get a little further here. Continue. Jillian's always here leading us through. He was up there, wasn't he? Gone now. Go the other way. There we are.
Kevin, it's not safe. Trust Aroi.
What is this?
It's the same. It's another world.
It's cool.
It's nicer. I like it here.
Not too bad.
Can we stay? Let's stay here.
Yeah. Very pretty.
It's light here. It's nice.
It's so light.
The bridge. It's not broken. It's fixed.
What? Yep.
The bridge is fixed.
Pretty cool, huh?
It.
Okay. Why not? Everybody's happy. Senua happy? Maybe a little bit. I don't think we can get it. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Ah, Druth. One of Druth's stories.
The Northmen tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death, and the gods fear for his life. So Baldur's mother makes everything in the world: fire, water, iron, stone, earth, wood, beasts, birds, serpents, poison, sickness, swear an oath not to harm her sons. One by one, they each make their vow. Neither weapons nor wood will injure him, Baldur's mother boasts. Only Loki, father of Hela, the mistress of death, is not amused.
Right. I remember this story. Poor Baldur. Not everyone gets to live forever, I guess.
Dillian is ill. Don't forget. You can feel. You need the runes to fight Dillian. You need Dillian.
Then we'll get him.
He's waiting for you.
He always said he would wait.
He's close.
Cares about us.
You.
Yeah, he loves you, Senua.
Dillian, we're here. Dillian, we're nearly here.
Yeah. Almost here. This way? I don't think I can go this way.
Open the gate, Shika. Open the gate. It's locked.
It's locked. She can't. She can't.
She will.
She can't. Alright, this looks promising. We push this down, and then we turn the world dark again. I think the Furies are a bit scared of the dark. Maybe it's Sanoa making them feel that way. I guess they're only scared for Sanoa. Well, darkness will soon be. Here we go. Back to the dark with us. It's not so dark, it's kind of blue. I like it. I don't think Senna was scared. You're not scared, are you, Senna? No, she's fine. Let's keep going.
In you.
No, don't say that. There's our letter. What's over here? Another open gate. Two.
Dillian doesn't know who killed him, but we do.
Well, who killed him then? Tell me. I guess the darkness has swallowed your arm, hasn't it, Senua? Swallowed your arm right up. But we're okay. We're good. We're really good. We're so good.
She should have listened to
me. I guess we need to be in the bright area to look at this.
She thought she could defy him.
I think you just. I think you did rather well at defining your father, Senua. So don't listen to them.
She thought she knew best. She thought she had light within her when she had gone. She is pure darkness.
Don't say that. She's not pure darkness.
Dillian, there he is.
There he is.
What are you waiting for?
Quick, find a way.
Find him.
Go for him.
Okay, okay.
Dillian, don't lose him.
Yes.
Too many times.
You always let him disappear.
Dillian, there he is.
Quick.
But he's already disappeared.
Where is he? Where's he gone?
He's in the other world.
He's not here. She's in the wrong world. He's not
yeah,
in this
world.
He's in the other one. He's in the other
yeah.
one. He's
we'll get
the
there.
Dark.
We'll get there. We'll get there.
The dark one.
We'll get to the dark one. It'll all be fine.
The world once seemed so simple.
I remember where this is.
Black and white. Darkness and light.
There we are, all our S.
Narrow dividing lines
there's
of our own
one.
Making. Dillian taught her to see further. To peek through the cracks and see the worlds of color stretching away from the clue. And Senna explored new paths into the unknown.
I know where to go.
He's gone to the dark
I know. We're gonna go there. We're gonna go to the dark world. We're going there. We just need to look around first because there might be a story. We don't want to miss any stories, do we? No, we don't.
I saw the world. that she was strong.
There it is, see? There's the story. About Baldur.
Do you remember?
The gods feast and rejoice and amuse themselves by throwing spears and stones at Baldur, striking at him with sword and axe. But he comes to no harm, whatever they do. The gods never cease to wonder at this great marvel. But Loki shapes himself into a woman and asks Baldur's mother, is it really true that all things promise to keep him safe? I did not ask the mistletoe, Baldur's mother confesses. I thought it was too young. Oh dear.
Oh dear. You just told Loki. That's pretty foolish. Guess she didn't know.
You can't go up
you
there.
You can't go up there.
Not in this world.
Not in this world.
Not in this world. You can't.
Okay. I know. I'm just looking around a little. Can't hurt.
Dillian's in the tower. He's there.
Is he now? My name. I like this bright world. I think Senua likes it here. She likes both. Good man. This is that one we heard before, right?
The Northmen tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death, and the gods fear for his life. So Baldur's mother makes everything in the world, fire, water, iron, stone, earth, wood, beasts, birds, serpents, poison, sickness, swear an oath not to harm her sons. One by one, they each make their vow. Neither weapons nor wood will injure him. Baldur's mother boasts. Only Loki, father of Hela, the mistress of death, is not amused.
That is not. Open sesame. What now? Okay. No problem. This is not nearly as scary as the last place we were. At least I don't think it is.
You are guilty.
Guilty of what?
Was it worth it?
She didn't do anything. There we are.
There he is.
Where are you taking us?
We'll find it. There. Nice. Is this just the same story again? Let's hear it.
That loved you. You squashed it, strangled it, flattened
no.
it.
No.
The curse cannot be undone.
You can.
Loki makes a dart out of mistletoe.
It's new.
And goes to the gods as they throw things at Balder. The blind god. Huth was there. Loki asks him why he wasn't taken home. Huth says, I cannot see where Balder stands, and even if I could see him, I have no weapon. Loki replies, here is a wand. I will tell you where he stands.
Damn.
And Huth throws the mistletoe at Balder. It pierces through him, and to everyone's horror, Balder is killed. And for this, Hood is slain.
It's not fair.
Just like it strangled him.
Oh, don't say that. What a place. Let's go. What happens next, Truth?
The Northmen tell how the gods mourned Balder. His body was to be burnt on his ship, but they could not manage to push it into the sea and sent for a giantess to do it. She comes riding a wolf and has vipers for her reins. She pushes Balder's ship into the sea with such force that the ground shakes and the rollers burst into flames. When Balder's wife sees his body carried onto the ship, her heart bursts with grief, and she dies. She's put next to her husband, and the pyre is lit, sending the dead to hell. And so, the gods cannot accept his death.
Years had passed since she left her father. She trained hard alongside her friend, Dillian. She saw things no one else could. Patterns, shapes, movement. An intuition that made her an exceptional warrior. Friendship turned to love.
There we are.
But the shadow of darkness never let her go.
We're in the right
spot.
And
she was caught between two worlds.
We're close. Yes, there it is.
That of Zinbel and her past.
There it is, there it is, there it is.
And Dillian. A future.
Zinbel and Dillian.
Two realities tearing at her soul.
Who's Zinbel? Who's that? What's she talking about? When I look in here, it trembles. I thought it meant something, but maybe it doesn't mean anything. I don't know if it means anything or not. But maybe I'll go up here and just have a look around.
Messing with her, it wouldn't be first time. You broke him. You killed him. He couldn't see the darkness within you.
Don't say that. No. No. There he is. There he is. See? He's fine, Senua. Now we just need to...
You have no chance for love now. Nobody will love you again. Ever again. You
cannot share your father
without a chance. You have no time for this.
She's here. Won't open.
Set you up. Now they're going to watch you. What if these trials mean nothing?
Don't mean nothing.
Closer to Dillian. Look what happens to Dillian. You're letting this get in the way. If they are just to tire you out, to make you weak before the battle.
That was a weird falling animation. I didn't think she would fall, but she did. But she's okay.
The way he touched you.
Sure. We remember.
Overcome with grief, the gods send Hermod to ride to Hel and ask Hela to let Baldur return home. All the gods are weeping, he says. Are they? Asks Hela. We shall see if he is truly missed. If everything in the world will weep for him, he shall go back to the gods. But if even one thing refuses, Baldur stays with me. The gods send messengers everywhere. Weep for Baldur, weep him out of Hel. And everything wept. Men, beasts, earth, stone, trees, metal, everything. Except for a giantess they find in a cave. Baldur was never my friend, she says. Let Hel keep what she has.
Hel, that's who we're going to find.
The giantess must have been Loki in disguise.
It's hell that has Dillian, but not for long. There we are. Somewhere around here, isn't it? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Somewhere around here. We're close. I think I need to go over there, maybe. Or something. Yeah. We'll figure it out. Now that this door is open, I think we need to make the world dark again. Jump down, right? No, not right now. Not from here. Ah, there we are. Yes. Here we go. Very nice. Very nice, very nice, very nice. Yes.
Everything has broken in here.
It's dark again.
You killed him with your love because he believed in you.
No. Now I can go around. We can go around, I mean. I'm trying to finish this one though. I like these so much. I feel like I have to finish it. Just wouldn't feel right to do anything else. Shouldn't strangle him. Didn't do it.
You are guilty.
Go.
Was it worth it?
Don't say that. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
I'm safe. Dillian loves you.
I feel safe. Somewhere around here, it is. Where is it? This way? Yes. Easy.
What if this is pointless?
What? It's not. I'm gonna open that door.
Why did you think you could make this work?
Did I already?
You see runes everywhere.
I don't think I looked at this.
Everywhere. What if they're not real?
Here we go.
What if they don't actually make sense? If there are true
what?
Gods were lying.
No.
I think it makes sense, but really the gods are playing with you.
It makes sense in your mind, but it doesn't make sense in the world.
The gods are mad, but it doesn't mean anything.
You it means something.
This language you don't understand.
Sinbel was right.
You're wasting time. You're cursed. You'll never succeed.
Slow, quicker.
I want to. No, I'm just gonna. I need to hear this.
The Northmen tell how the gods punished Loki for Baldur's death. They captured him and took him to a cave. They fetched his two sons and turned one into a wolf, and he ripped his brother apart. The gods used Loki's own son's entrails to tie him down and turned these bonds to iron and dangled a poisonous serpent over his face so that its venom would drip onto him.
Damn.
Each time the venom drips onto Loki's face, he writhes in agony. The Northmen say that is the cause of earthquakes. A reminder, perhaps, that if even gods must accept death, then so must we.
No.
Dillian's in the tower.
He's there.
Okay. It's not this world. It's the other.
He led you astray.
You should have listened to your father when you had the chance.
Why didn't you listen to him?
This love has tortured you, and it tortures them.
No. Here we are. Here we are. That's my exit.
Do you
right
know?
There.
Was it?
Shit.
Dillian never much cared for the underworld, and looked dimly upon the druids, like her father, Sinbel. I guess he took
father,
after
right?
His father, a chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see, and he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillian's arms, learned to see the world through his eyes. Slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly began to unravel.
You're going to fall.
Well, be careful.
She's not. She's
we're
not
good.
Comfortable. She's strong. She's
that's
steady.
Right.
She can do it. You can do it, Sinbel.
You can do it. That's right.
Be quick.
You made it.
Be quick. Be...
There he is.
Careful. Don't.
There he is.
Sinua. father cannot understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. My own father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest
Stallion.
Idea of what the night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. So we fix them by taking away their sight?
Probably not.
Would you give up the beautiful world price you pay for the gift you have? The gift that makes you so special in my eyes. Just another part of the person I know.
Very beautiful.
I left for the wilds to protect you from my darkness. Because I love you. But it made it worse. I'm so sorry.
What if this is pointless? What if you're wrong?
Go to the next one.
What if we're wrong?
The sword will never be
used. We're not wrong. I'm gonna have that sword.
This is the end. It's just a trick.
Shut up.
You've been fooled before. You could be fooled again.
You've been fooled.
You don't know. It's just their game for you. You never know which way it's going to go.
Let's hear this one again.
As Sigmund and Sinfjotli are being buried alive, Sigmund's sister throws an armful of straw into the grave mound. Hidden in the straw is Sigmund's sword, the gift of Odin. They cut their way out of the grave mound and set fire to Siggeir's hall. The king burns to death. Sigmund calls to his sister to come out so that she may live and be honored. She does come out, but only to tell him the truth. That she had slept with him, her brother, to beget a strong avenger. I am not fit to live, she says, and walks back into the fire. Strike vengeance from your heart, Senua, as there is always a heavy price to pay.
Thank you, Drew. Good story. Let's go. One more. We won't finish it. We'll just go to that other world, and then we'll stop. Yes. Let's go.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40, and many older.
What is this?
Where are we? I don't like it. This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels... It's... creepy.
I think it's beautiful.
It feels wrong. It feels strange.
No, it's nice.
Where is it? Where are we? Turn back. This is wrong. This has
nowhere
to
turn
wrong.
Back to.
This place stinks. It's disgusting. It smells like death. I can't breathe.
It's not
you
so bad.
The death. It's
not.
It's
no.
Too much. Turn back.
No. Okay. Well, here we are. Save you, Cliff.